Right, nerds. Let's see if I can remember what the hell I was doing in this game. Hoi, hoi, hoi. It has been a while. Like a week or so off. So, I gotta A, remember how to play. Ah, that's that one. And B, remember what the hell I was doing in this game. Oh, was this the boss fight we were on?
Are these statues of gems? You'd think there'd be one of me by now.
And then we got the good weapon.
Barging in on a lady unannounced. Bold, but unwise.
Gotta get used to these combos again. Oh, aiming the wrong thing. And we got these trees to kick. I don't want to hear these things. To take care of. So need to learn to dodge again. There we go. Slowly getting used to the combos and shit again. Even though I just got hit by everything. Down here we got an angel fight. Get him. Let me go. Hi, Spike. Officially the first person here. How are you doing? Let me go. I'm good. Need to get back into the working out how the combos and everything work in this game. It's been a while since I've played it. Now you've done it. Ow. No, beat you up, my dragon. Oh no! How dare! Earlier than normal. But I have today off work, so no reason not to. Got him. Yeah, I plan to start earlier than normal today just because it's been a while. I need a bit of time to get back into the swing of things. There was something up there I saw. Ah. Forgot I can actually climb up walls in spider mode. Like this. Come on, let me up. There. There we go, that's better. Using the dragon jump. Gimme.
There's two things in the world that I hate more than anything, and that's one, racial intolerance, and two, the Dutch.
What? Why is it all resized? You're not supposed to do that. Where you gone, stupid thing?
If I'm going to waste time, I'd rather do it in a nice hot bath.
There. Yeah, a bunch of my settings got reset, so I had to redo them all, and I must have forgot to move that one.
Yeah, a bunch of my settings got reset.
There you go, fixed it. You can go back to abusing your countrymen now.
How about a nice cup of shut the fuck up?
There. See? One of these has got to have healing in somewhere.
I got his dick, is what I've got.
Yeah, they all work.
Is what I've got.
Although there's no Dave here to annoy with that one yet. He'll be along eventually. He's not asleep. More collectibles. And we got some help. Good. Now, which way was I supposed to go? Was it this way? I'm assuming it's this way. Yeah, we got like a chapter thing.
Someone doesn't want me to join the party.
Oh no. Push it over. Turn it into a great big bridge. Hi McGloberson, how you doing? Where do we break it? Do we have to climb up it? It's like we're climbing up. How you doing? Working away. Yeah, I am lucky I have today off because I was working at the weekend, so I'm just chilling for a bit. Why do you not want to fall over or break.
It's about time I got moving again.
But you.
It's about time I got moving
again. You know, we're gonna go this way, but. What are you, dragon? Can you do it? You can! There you go, that works. Secret. Let's put our skates back on. Get some more heals. Loot box. Oh, it's one of these ones. This one. This one. No. Oh, wait. Yeah. Spider form. Tiny mode. Big old push him over. Did it. Right, where's the challenge going to be for this one? Down this way. We got you, what do you do? You're the way back. Right. Let's go see what this actual challenge is then. Small child mode. Actually, don't know where I was supposed to be going then. Stuff inside that building. Hey Dave! Yeah, earlier stream than normal because I have today off work. Seeing as I was working at the weekend. Right, so if we drop you down to like there. Now, yeah, we can get it. A heart. Sweet. Grab some more of these pieces. Right, time to make our way back again. What we wanted. I might do eventually. It looks like a fun, like...
I got his dick, is what I've got.
It looks like a fun puzzle game. Mainly what it is.
I got his dick, is what I've got.
Yeah, Spike's discovered one of the... Fun redeems.
I got his dick.
Had that for age step. Come on, number five. Not around. Got it.
I got his dick, is what I've got.
Ready, Oren. Okay.
Right. I got his dick, is what I've got.
Poor Dave, getting bullied on everybody else's streams as well now. Right, can I get across? The other one over there. I don't think I can get up to that one. Not without more platforms or something. Oh, well, we'll ignore that one for now. We got the heart, which is the important thing. Had to get one in at least. Right, where you at? I've had that clip for ages, Dave. I even sent it to Katie to add to your channel, and she never did. Shop.
Right, I got his dick, is what I've got.
So I think that way is forwards. Got a challenge over here, see what the challenge is. Oh no! Another angel fight. Alright then.
I got his dick, is what I've got.
Ready, unlock it.
Right, more angels dead. But they only really give, like, XP and customizable stuff. Any health in any of these, please? There's a bit. Anything down the stairs? Gotta check everywhere. Oh, is this an actual challenge room? It is. Right, what's this one? See if I can't get me some more magic. Limited time, continuous combo to defeat all enemies. So I'm just going to keep the combo going. Greg.
I got his dick.
Ah, he killed me.
What I've got. Ready or
so I gotta remember how to dodge again in this game. It's what I'm failing at the moment. Combo's easy enough. It's staying alive that's the problem. Very valuable lesson, Dave. It's alright, I'll add the spike falling off his chair redeem soon enough. For it. So I'm just going to make sure that combo doesn't run out. The rest of it I can actually do. How are we all doing today anyway? So I am earlier than usual purely because I've got the day off work. Worth using the dragon for this. If you'll be any better for it. Nah, combo ran out. We'll stick with the wheelies. That combo breaks fast. Got him. There we go, I just had to leave the little ones alive to keep the shots going for the combo. More magic. Yeah, I've been having a look at the other game that's come out, Cereza and the Wild Demon or something like that it's called, where you play as Kid Bayonetta, and it's basically like it's more of a puzzle game than anything. So I might get it, I've not decided yet. I will probably end up getting it. Did it. More magic. Yes. Yes, I switched game. The Bayo games are like Nintendo exclusives at the moment. I think the first one came out on Xbox as well. And then everything else from then onwards has been like Nintendo exclusives. Right, oh, wrong button. Need is this one. So, give me more magic. Yeah, one came out on everything, and then everything since that has been Nintendo exclusives. Right, spider moves. You're locked, but you're not. So we'll get these. Ooh. Don't have enough for you yet. Yeah. That's the one I was trying to remember earlier. So that's the back forwards move. And then you can hold to charge it. There. Anything in these? No. Up the road we go. See if there's anything in the shop as well. May as well.
Welcome to the Geeks of Hair.
So, Witch Hearts, moons are sold out. They're the alternate colours. Accessories. No, they're all good. Buy another one of those. And save. Right, let's find out what's up this way. This obviously looks like there's going to be a boss battle or something on the here.
Looks like I'm nearing the crater. I certainly hope the chaos gear isn't inside.
Looks like it is. What are you? We have Pyrocumus, giant fire monkey. Time to dodge the magma bombs. Let's use the thing that's like immune to fire damage, shall we? Ugh. Watch these ones. Bump. There. I just casually walk through the Baron Arena, knowing that I'll get attacked by something any second. Hey, Froggy, where are you? There you are.
You're an energetic little thing.
I was hoping there'd be a secret underground bit. Also, no, can't get through that gap. Just checking. The Revox. Oh, he didn't have anything good. Oh, another one of these. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is going to be a precise jump, isn't it?
It's about time I got moving.
Yeah, that's not going to work. I failed, but I did notice this over here. That's gonna be one where I'm just gonna have to jump and hope I've aimed it right. So we're going in. Aimed it terribly again. Bugger it, we'll leave it. Have another challenge though. What's this one? Ooh, this is with a new weapon. Oh, it's the whip. Right, what are we doing? Beat all enemies. floor damage. Press B while touching a wall to kick for an additional high jump. Yeah. No. I only have two switches, really. So you'll have your main set and your subset, and you just can't really show you in here because it's locked to certain ones, but you have a main set and a subset that you can equip, and you can have one of each weapon on each. So my setup at the moment is, you can't really see. So I can make my own platforms with this one. Yeah, bugger this challenge. The shadow remains. I've done flying ones before, but not like that. So I'll show you now, Dave. Now I come out of here, I can show you. We have weapon A, weapon B, and you just pick what you want them to be. You get Color My World, which is your guns and your fists, and you get the Madama Butterfly Supers. You've got G-Pillar, which is the yo-yos, and you get the Spider-Woman ones, and you get, oh no, G-Pillar is the big smashy mace, and RNA is the yo-yo. And then on top of those, you can equip three demons. So I should put Phantasmary there, which you can also switch between for your summon.
Is what I've got.
So you can see the bottom there, I can use up, left and right to switch between the three demons, and you can use those to like boost stuff as well. But it's literally just a touch of one button to swap between the weapons. Hi Beans! And yeah, combos do have like demon extras at the end of them, if you time it right. Right. Time for arena fight. There you go, if you time the demon hits right, you also just get like a massive smash from the dragon or whichever demon you've got on at the time. I usually use the dragon because he's the big punchy one. Ow. And now everything is trapping me and hitting me. And then if you want, you can literally just summon the demon to fight for you. Like that. And then he moves, uses moves based upon what you press. like that.
Come down the mountain just for me. I hope you got something
alive. Right, what's this guy gonna do? He's got 5 health bars to start. Supposed to send Dragon or someone after you? Seems like it.
Unfortunately, I can't join you in that bar. The excessive heat's hell on my skin. But, come to think of it, I have a friend who really likes it hot.
I know. This guy just ruined my health bar. It looks like I'm supposed to use the dragon and the spider on him. Seeing as the spider's immune to fire. The only downside is when you've got your demon out, you can't dodge. Otherwise it'd be much easier. Get him. I need spider friends. I'm gonna try it out. It looks really good. I've seen a couple of bits of people playing it. Apparently it's very similar to Diablo 3 and how it plays, so it shouldn't be too hard to pick up. She's doing her summoning. It's the train.
That's the ticket. I believe you two have already met. Let's go.
Choo choo. In the reticle with L, shoot enemies or objects with Y, ZR, hold. Yeah, I get to start as Necromancer, which was my favourite of Diablo 3. So that's what I'll be doing. See if I can destroy all the frames like I did last time. No, stop throwing bits of my own demon at me. Get him. Hop! Cool. Mom. Got him. Run around as a bear and a wolf, and there was something else it could turn into as well that I saw on the trailer. Quick, give me the weird anarchy core thing. Oh no! I will say tank specking, wow, as a druid is a lot of fun. Like, the two classes I tanked the most on in WoW was druid and death knight. And druid was great fun for it. Resto tree. Yeah, the main guy for healing in our guild played a resto tree. It was a lot of fun. I was always second healer on my priest. You can upgrade. Oh wow, it's going full Monkey King. He's even got a cloud to ride on. This is a big summoning. We got a Lady Butterfly, giant Madama Butterfly as well.
What was that about crushing? I think you'll find we're extremely game for that.
Queen Butterfly. Bubbles. Bubbles. Full breath Y, bubble swipe X. Launch is A. Get him. He's actually doing the Monkey King trick, making two of himself. kick. Got him. More duplications. Got him. Time for the big one. Not the end of it. He didn't explode and die. Oh, never mind. It's caught now.
Looks like some spirited tenderizing can make even you look.
Is this a chainsaw? Chapter done. Silver.
Enchanting.
Not too
enticing,
bad.
But I think you can show me more.
Another chaos gear. Oh, new weapon. I hope that was the big chain sword that we saw. Moon of Mahakala. Ooh. To the shop.
Let's get down to business.
Which one is the Moon of Mahakala? We're pushing in the direction of the... Ah, it's the deflect one. So, magic power recovery speed after full depletion. Torture attacks. Don't have enough moon for the moon yet, but time it perfectly to also activate which time. So in the previous two games that replaced your witch time, so I'm going to save up and get that. What can we get here? Anything else here? No treasures. Save. have a look. Have a look at this new weapon.
Never hurts to review the basics of great. Just men.
The dragon big smashy. If I swap you for... It's a chain sword. Okay, that's cool. And then we've got that for our range. Right. How many points have I got to spend on abilities? Around the hour, more train attacks. Yeah, new weapon seems cool. Should be using that for a bit. Which chapter is this? The infiltration mission. This is where I was terrible at the stealth kills last time.
This one man is supposed to be our savior.
It's not that simple. Although, you know what? Maybe it is. Back home, research into parallel worlds was pretty advanced. And before long, we proved they existed. We figured out how to contact them, then got in touch with a top secret organization here. And with Dr. Sigurd, the head of the organization, we found out about the Chaos Gears. And with his help, we can use the Chaos Gears to break into the Alphaverse. That's why
you made the trip here. What exactly do you need him to do? And why do you put so much faith in him?
Well, he and Singularity are...
I can use this.
Yeah, this is one of those sneaky stealth levels. Or it's supposed to be a sneaky stealth level. I am not so good at the sneaky stealth bit. Playing as Jean is fun though. Just get some cool similar abilities. Nothing useful over here? Doesn't look like it.
Easy. Amateurs. Now, good night.
Free kill. Yeah, I wasn't supposed to go this way yet, but... Ah, the lift comes down. Damn it. Now we get him.
You were just in the way. Now, amateurs.
Ah, it only goes there. Right. Right, this way. There we go, that opens the gate.
Easy. Good night.
Oh, big one. Which way am I supposed to go? Where? Centipede mode. Is coming. Run. Oh, I broke it. Bastard.
I got his dick, is what I've got. I got his dick, is what I've got.
My truer. He got me. Hi, Lid Manu. And hi, Trua.
This should take care of security.
This is one of the Jean levels for Bayonetta.
Is what I've got.
So on these levels you play as Jean infiltrating like a secret facility. Gimme. Although I've just realised what I need to do on this boss fight. Yeah, Dave's getting bullied again today. As well.
This should take care of security.
So press the button. Do it. Missile shot. Yeah. Got him. T-shirt for Viola. Right, are we on to a new world now? More Viola fighting. But now I get to use a samurai sword again, which is cool. Stupid Cheshire. Demon weapon, Dave. They're all demon weapons.
That wolf dude's here too. Better find Luca quick.
Skills can't afford any yet. Can get some magic though. Yeah, it's supposed to be Cheshire Cat from Alice in Wonderland. It's like something to do with Bayonetta's history. But yeah, it's an actual demon as well. I forgot she's got Luca's swing thing. Whee! Where does this take us? Up. And a heart, sweet. Give me some more health. Another chest thing there. Another collectible over there. Right, come back this way, you.
Yeah.
Right, I'll be back in a second, so you can have the fancy dancing. So it'll only be a sec. We'll be right back. pagan nerds. Hi back. No, you. Nerd. Yeah, I'm not going to go on too much longer. Me, you. Why does it not want to work?
Bring it on. Okay. Bring it on. Bring it on. Bring it on. Bring it on.
All right, time for another vial of fight. I can remember with Viola, it's blocking, not dodging. Different button. Like that. And as Viola, I get an escape. This.
Bring it on. Bring it on. Hold on. Bring it on. Catch you sleeping. Bring it on. Bring it on. Bring it on.
You know, you can deal with Cheshire instead.
Come back, Chesh.
Yeah. There.
Catch you sleeping.
Right, the thing I was trying to break comes this way, doesn't it?
Bring it on. Bring it on. Bring it on. Pull back. Bring it on. Bring it on. Catch you sleeping.
All right, so it's not that it wants, is it? There. All that for 2 dinky lollipops. Screw you. Ooh, a challenge. And a secret barrier. Right. How do we do the challenge? What have we got? Right, what are we doing? We've got... Cool, I'm just going to rack up combo points. And the enemy never dies. Ah, it reset. Took too long. Right. So, no torture attacks. Can I use Cheshire? I can use Cheshire. Right, maybe I can use Cheshire to counter his charges. We shall see. Cheshire is useless. I just have to keep the shits going, that's all. Like, the moment Cheshire appears, he just gets whooped.
Bring it on! Bring it on.
It's keeping the combo going that's rough, because it means I've got to stay in damage range of him. And if I screw up a combo like that, I lose my multiplier. I also can't quite judge the hitbox on that. To avoid it. It's always further forward than I think it is. Screwed it up again. So it's doable as long as I don't screw up and lose the combo. No! That one attack that fucked me up.
Bring it, Nora!
Yeah, this one's difficult because you've got to keep the combo up. It breaks very easily. So you've got to... Like, if I spend too long blocking or just dodging, combo breaks. Did it. Also, that is the extent of Viola's dodge. That doesn't even cover a quarter of the distance that Bayonetta's does. But I've got to go for the blocks and parries. Yay, more magic. No, it's just getting used to it. Like, her actual dodge, if you want to use it, is that. But you can break the combo if you do that, because she takes a second or so to recover from it. I hear Wolfman.
I can feel it.
Oh, that just leads back where I went. Come on, some of this has got to have healing in. Somewhere. Please. Nothing up here, is there? One. two, three, four. How am I supposed to get to those? Five. So, one. Two, three. Yeah. All right, I can do it. You're gonna leave it to the very last second. Also, there's no healing around here anywhere at all, which is annoying. Also, collectible. Three. Big swing, four. Five down the bottom. So, one, two, no, three, four, no, just missed the edge. It is doable though. All five. Nets has another heart piece. But still no healing. Let's break this door. Round this way, up here, round here. Waiting for the big cat person to appear now. Anything sneaky down here? No. Gnunga Gap. Death from one hit. So low health I was. The shadow remains cast.
Don't think so. Strike.
Let's go. Into the next world is a desert. What Cheshire's for? Scorpion.
Fucking really? Just great. Now Cheshire's gone too.
Cairo.
Caught you sleeping.
Come back, Cheshire.
Well, that didn't work. It must be too far out of range.
You're done.
Right, what time is it? Right, I am actually going to leave it there. So I wasn't planning on going for long. Like, I was streaming earlier, but I wasn't going to stream for too long. So, head back here. No, I've not been at work today, but I am still recovering. Blech. So I will be back on Thursday, after I finish work on Thursday. And maybe Sunday as well, because it's Iron Banner week in Destiny. So I will be doing lots of Iron Banner. But yeah, I'm going to chill out for a few, and if any of you do want me to join Iron Banner, if you're playing or whatever, just like send me a message or send me an invite and I will join you. But for now, I'm going to crash for a bit. So, we shall head here. We shall find someone to raid. Who is online? Thank you, Manu. Thank you everybody else, everybody lurking and stuff. I see who is online. If he's actually awake. He is. No worries, Bart. I am in fact going to go looking for dinner now. So, I'll see you all soon. Bye-bye.